in these little small details that you have, right? It's the freedom that feeling gives you and developing things that are not necessarily very quantitative, that can be defined by numbers, right? You're building people, and that's not a very easy skill, I think, and that's what we do really, really, really well here. For teachers as well as for kids.
So one of the most amazing experiences or opportunities that B.D.Somani gave me was this summer we got to go to Stratford on Avon and experience like Shakespeare in his true form.
We feel that the best way to learn languages is to give students an opportunity to be totally immersed in the culture and in the language. We celebrate International Day in order to promote cultural diversity and multilingualism, of course. Last year, we had our very first exchange trip between a French school in Paris and B.D.Somani.
Since everything is so student-run and there was so much responsibility put on our shoulders, I realized that the freedom that they've given to us has actually helped me grow and enhance my skills. Thank you so much, B.D.Somani, for everything.
I've been in BD for only 2 months now, but over the course of these 2 months, I've seen myself really grow as a person. And I think it's because of the opportunities that we get in the school, whether it's engaging in community service or being a part of a club. A lot of these clubs are actually student-run, which I think is really interesting and really important, because by doing this, the student doesn't get to do what, doesn't just get to do what he or she is truly passionate about, but they get to share this interest with other students. We have clubs ranging from a yoga club to a photo mathematics club.
So B.D.Somani, every year they organize a women's games week, especially for the 10th graders, and this is an amazing opportunity.
And it was really educational for us just to apply in the real world.
Teachers who are guiding the students, they are the pillars, and of course, the children's commitment, our students' commitment, the students of B.D.Somani, who are committed to the work that they are doing. That speaks for us.
BD promotes holistic development, and apart from academics, it also provides its students with a wide range of sporting activities. Sports League gives students a chance to showcase their athletic ability, sportsmanship, and house spirit through friendly competition. This shows how close-knit our student community is. Science in BD is a whole new experience. The facilities that we have actually allow us to perform and experience the things that we learn about from the textbook, and it not only allows us to learn about the discoveries that we made, but it allows us to stretch and go beyond that and actually make new discoveries on our own, and that's what makes science and meaning so amazing.
This is what we're in it for as teachers, and I don't mind doing a little bit more than what my required contractual agreements are, but because what I get excited about is seeing young people engaged in important issues, and that's why I get up in the morning.
I started playing football for BD in the 12th grade this year, and like football makes everything better for me, so I'm really happy that I started playing. And with the IB and everything, it's really hard to play outside, so playing in school is my only chance, and I'm really glad.
So the school plays an initiative that this school has started around 2-3 years ago. And we've had 2 school plays until now, and I've participated in both. It's been a really great initiative that the school has undertaken, not only because we've explored so many hidden talents of so many people, but also because of the diverse group of people that I've got to work with.
At B.D.Somani, we approach theory of knowledge in a very unique way. As teachers, I think we see our roles as more orchestrators, while our students take the initiative and drive the course.
BD has kind of given me the opportunity to develop my personality and really encouraged me to carry out projects out there in order to help each child out there to develop their fullest potential. It really helped me become like a better person.
We really try to get to know them as well as possible. We try to get to know their interests and their personalities. And what we really aim to do is make this process as personalized as possible so that it's in the best interest and really suits every student's needs. We should really try to make this process as smooth as possible, as personalized as possible. We're very collaborative in our approach.
If you have any idea, anything special which you want to do, the whole school comes and supports you. I experienced this recently when I wanted to raise money to rebuild a school in Nepal after the earthquake. We came together on 19th of October 2015 to create awareness for this noble cause, and we had to walk it on our many drives.
B.D.Somani made my dream come true.
One of the biggest facets about B.D.Somani is the leadership opportunities that the school presents its students with. And the student council is one such opportunity.
So the academics in B.D.Somani are pretty flexible, and we get a good amount of balance of schoolwork and other projects outside the classroom. Additionally, we get to do a lot of presentations in class, and that is very helpful because it shows us how to like speak to an audience and how to take all our thoughts and present it in a very coherent manner.